This will be our third sortie together, Raven. I'm quite enjoying the routine.
Main system, activating combat mode.
Here we go, tourist. I'll lead the way, just as promised. But after this, you owe me one. This elevator goes straight to the top of the grid, the outer shell. Sadly, that's beyond my territory. Mean, once you're out there, the PCA satellites see everything. A few of the stupider dozers took it as a challenge, went out to prove themselves. You can guess what happened.
You've arrived at the top. Sending you new marker data. At this altitude, we're within firing range of the PCA's satellites.
Intruder detected in forbidden sector. Terminating target.
Route for the PCA security system.
Well, nowhere to hide now. Don't get fried. Nice moves, tourist.
Intruder has escaped satellite range.
While you're here, tourist. That's what I like to see. Let's get the cargo launcher ready.
There. Access the container.
Now, if you could just step inside.
Wait. Enemy detected.
Great. Found a sea weapon. That tourist is a sea spider. One of the Institute's relics left to haunt Rubicon. Now what's it doing here?
Close once in the generator. This is no ordinary machine. Be careful, Raven.
That machine.
using coal for fuel.
That was quite the show, tourist. How about we get back on track? Hop in the container. I'll operate the launcher from here. By the way, tourist, you're Walter's hound, right? Well, I guess a dog can't choose its master. But still, tough luck. I feel sorry for you, I really do. Oh, and one more thing. You know the cargo launcher's strictly for cargo, right? No one's ever used it to launch themselves before. At least not in one piece.
You see it too, don't you? The voices of the coral. Currents coursing across Rubicon. Walter was correct in his judgment. Coral. It's here, in this desolate place.